Well, if you have a pet, please do not let it outside unsupervised, particularly in Thurston County. That's the warning from the sheriff's office tonight after the discovery of two new mutilated cats. One of them was found on Silicon Road in the Land Yacht Harbor community of Olympia Wednesday morning. The other cat was found on School Street Southeast near Andrews United Methodist Church in Lacey Wednesday evening. Just 2 days ago, police were investigating 9 cat mutilations. Authorities say 7 of those they do believe were done by the same person. Thurston County Sheriff's Office has now started a task force to figure out who is killing these cats and if it's more than one person. In a release they sent out today, they said they're putting every available resource into solving this serial cat killing crime.